This situation is not something I'm very comfortable with. Often the dogs who are barking and are aggressive are behind bars or tied to a rope or something, and in my mind they are just waiting to dig their teeth into my flesh. So when they are loose like this, I get a little bit nervous, and they might, or I guess it's quite sure that they notice that, and yeah, that doesn't contribute to the situation. So I'm happy that this dog left me now. All right, bye.